Hi all, welcome to HBN Infotech Tutorials. There are certain secret things in Microsoft Word which will really amaze you. These hidden tips and tricks of MS Word will really make you go crazy. These tips will help you do things at your cursor point where you don't have to go to a special menu, tags or options. Watch closely. Magical tip number 1, this is a very handy new way to create tables. Type plus and Q minus for hyphens and again type plus sign and press the enter key. Voila! You created a table with 1 row and 3 columns. Now to add more rows, take the cursor to the last cell in the columns and press the tab key. Note, you have to start with a plus and end with the plus sign and press enter. The number of hyphens represents the column gap. In this way, you can create table with different column width. Magical tip section 2, handy way to create horizontal lines or borders. Tip 2, type 3 or more asterisk and press enter. Tip 3, type 3 or more hyphen and press enter. Tip 4, type 3 or more equals and press enter. Tip 5, type 3 or more underscore and press enter. Tip 6, type 3 or more hash and press enter. Tip 7, type 3 or more divide and press enter. These techniques create instant horizontal borders. Magical tip section 3, it's possible to insert most frequently used characters as you type. Tip 8. Type 2 equals sign and a greater than sign to get this arrow. Tip 9. Type a lesser than sign and 2 equals sign to get this arrow. Tip 10. Type 2 hyphens and a greater than sign to get this arrow. Tip 11. Type a lesser than sign and 2 hyphens to get this arrow. Tip 12. Type a lesser than sign and a equals sign and then a greater than sign to get a double-headed arrow. Tip 13. Type a colon and then an opening parenthesis to get this smiley. Tip 14. Type a colon and then a closing parenthesis to get this smiley. Tip 15. Type a colon and then a vertical bar or pipeline character to get this smiley. Tip 16. Type the opening parenthesis, then type C and then type a closing parenthesis to create copyright symbol. Tip 17. Type the opening parenthesis, then type R and then type a closing parenthesis to create registered symbol. Tip 18. Type the opening parenthesis, then type thulium and then type a closing parenthesis to create trademark symbol. Magical tip section 4, creating automatic smart quotes, ordinals, fractions, long hyphens, bold and italic formatting. Tip 19. Type double quotes, then the content and then double quotes again. This creates smart opening and closing quotes with the same key. Note, for this option to work, you should make sure that the auto formatting options are enabled for these to work. At almost the end of this tutorial, you will learn how to enable or disable auto formatting options. Tip 20. You can create ordinals such as 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th, etc. You don't need to do anything special. The changes happens as you type and press the space bar. Tip 21. Type a fraction number and press the space bar to create smart fractions. Tip 22. Type a word and then type 2 hyphens immediately without space and then type a word again, Then press the space bar to create long hyphens. Tip 23. Type an asterisk. Hand type the word and then type an asterisk again to create an automatic bold text. Tip 24. Type an underscore and type the word and then type an underscore again to create an automatic underlined text. Magical tip. Section 5. Automatic bullets and numbering. Tip 25. Type an asterisk, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create the dotted bullet. Tip 26. Type a greater sign, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create an arrow-like bullet. Tip 27. Type a hyphen, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to use hyphen as bullet. Tip 28. Type a number, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create the numbered list. Tip 29. Type a number, then type a closing parenthesis, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create the numbered list. Tip 30. Type the letter I, then type a closing parenthesis, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create the numbered list with Roman numerals. Tip 31. Type an alphabet, then type a closing parenthesis, press the tab key, then type some text and press the enter key to create the numbered list with alphabets. You may use capitalized alphabet as well. Tip 32. You may also use the character symbols as explained in tip number 8 till tip number 15 to create automatic bullets. For example, magical bonus tip number 33, use picture or clip art as bullet. Insert an inline picture or clip art, then adjust either the image or font size in a way that they both attain almost equal height. Then press the tab key, type the text and press the enter key. Please note, for these options to work, make sure that the appropriate autocorrect options are enabled. To enable or disable autocorrect options, press and release Alt key and press T and then press A. Let's put together Alt plus T plus A and go to auto format as you type tab and check whether the options are enabled. Please watch my other tutorials if it interests you. Also, let me know in the comment section which of my tutorials you liked most. You could also let me know which topics and what kind of tutorials, tips or tricks you want me to create. Please like, share and subscribe for more advanced tips.